I want to add a couple of raised garden beds to our backyard, and I've got all of this reclaimed cedar lumber to work with. After sorting through the material and taking a few measurements, it looks like I can get a 7 foot length, 2.5 foot width, and should be able to comfortably get 2 garden boxes out of the material I have available. Now that I've got all my stock cut to approximate length, I'm going to go ahead and run it through the planer. That will do 2 things. It'll clean up the surface a little bit and hopefully remove any significant cupping like you can see in this board here. I'll tackle these thicker boards first. Now that I've got everything pretty well flat on one side, I'll go ahead and use the table saw to cut everything down to its final width. We've got parts for all 4 sides here on the workbench. And I'll use some of this remaining stock to make some brackets for the corners to put it all together. I'm assembling these corner pieces using glue and a few pocket screws. These are 2-inch pocket screws. They have the blue coating for outdoor use, and these are also coarse thread for softer woods. Thank you.